it forms a conduit called the cerebrumbilical cord that extends to the farthest reaches of imagination. So let's build. Together we can push back the boundaries until they are a mere speck on the stellar horizon. Let's fly. Let's put our minds together and create. Everyone on this orb of dreamers contributes ideas. They ascend the cerebrumbilical cord to congregate in the imagisphere, the natural home of our creative wanderings. So join us, for you have always been and always will be most welcome in Little Big Planet. Gasp in utter amazement at your pod, your home base of adventure, your window into the wonder plane, your exploratorium for the vastness that is the imagisphere. We weren't kidding when we said your, so feel free to pull out your poppet and slap a few stickers and decorations around. Make yourself at home, because you are home. Once you're done, why not invite some friends over? Have a party. The neighbours never complain, so go bananas. And when you want to leave, well, just waddle up to your pod computer and press the menu button. Marvellous adventures are just a step outside your door.
The fuck? What's happened?
Well, how marvellous! You found your way to the pod computer. The entire imagisphere is now but a flick of the left stick and a tap of the action button away. Why not stretch your legs by picking the play option? Ah, bunkum. Another shy.
Maybe right here. Oh, there's a lot. Wait, what the hell? Oh, it's loaded. Why is it loaded? I can play like some scary, I guess, right here. Why is it going so slow? My god. Oh, that's why it goes slow. Nah, I don't wanna play this shit. I don't know, it's cool. I haven't played this game in a long time. Let's try this, I guess. Let's see what it is. Kind of scary shit. Shit's loud as fuck too. Which sucks. Well, I thought this was gonna be funny. Cause usually when I played this shit, it was funny shit. But I don't know, they switched it. Before you were able to look at everything. Now everything looks all weird. Sorry. Some horror shit. Find a flash though. Oh shit. Press X to interact with things, okay. Look. The fuck is wrong with this shit? Oh, get a flashlight. Oh, right here, look. Nice. Lock. Set. Lock. Need a fucking key or some shit. Can't even, oh shit. What's up with this music, bro? Where'd I get a key from? Can I go through here? Oh, I can. Is that a clip? You go up and down like this. Can I hide in there or some shit? Okay. We gotta go in here. Oh, it's locked. Bro, hold on, time out. Where do I go to fucking? Where do I go to settings? There you go. Where do I go to controllers? How do I run? No, how do I turn faster? That's what I'm trying to do. Never mind, I guess I can't really do that. The game moves weird. It turns. Oh my god. That is loud as shit, bro. Oh shit. Is there anything in here? Picked up a coin. This turns so slow. Why is this shit so loud? Can I go in here? Everything's locked, bro. Where do I even go? Can I look in here? Oh, okay. That was simple enough, I guess. Okay. Now to fucking guess what door this fucking key goes to. Nope, not that one. This flashlight sucks. Oh my god. I'm literally not even gonna get scared by how slow this is. Okay, I'm kinda getting scared actually. What the hell was even that, bro? What type of jump scare? Why did I even get scared of that shit, bro? Jesus Christ, bro. I've never played a game where something turns so slow. And of course you're fucking locked. Everything's fucking locked here, bro. Alright, I'm not even gonna lie to you. Fuck this shit. I'm returning. This shit's dumb as fuck. This is not at all what I thought this was gonna be. What other game can I play? Well, you know what? Let me try this shit again. That shit was lame as fuck. Where can I go to? This game has a story mode. This is what I'm doing. It's just like shit people create. I've never played this store. I've always played the shit people create. Like they create their own maps and shit. But this is not how I remember this shit looking like. Or maybe I'm not really sure. I'm just dumb.
Yup.
Fuck this game. Not gonna lie. I really don't know what I can play right now. Oof.